Bad boy, bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when we come for you? Scrippy, scrippy, scrippy.
No, never. Y'all will never do that again.
Yeah, and you fucking up the lyrics, which take a long time to learn.
Bad Boys for Life. Wow, what can you say about this movie? If you're a fan of Will Smith, you're gonna like this movie. Just off the bat. I mean, come on, like, his amazing, I guess, co-lead starring role with Martin Lawrence here is just perfect. There's something about their chemistry on the screen that is just perfect. You buy that these guys are bonded in a way that not many people are. And that's what makes Bad Boys so good. There's this heart angle to it. There's this awesome sense of male camaraderie, and not in the bro you got this kind of way. It's not like that. It's actually deeper, and Bad Boys for Life really goes into that angle hard with the two lead characters here, and that's when this movie shines its brightest. That and the amazing humor. I mean, come on, they have so many lines that in a lot of other movies would not work, but here they do, and it's because, again, Will Smith and Martin Lawrence are so freaking phenomenal together. They're great. Their banter is witty, it feels fresh, you don't question it for a second. And that's what really makes this movie shine. Now, there are a couple of weird things about this movie that are stuck in this kind of older sense of movie making, you know, that kind of late 90s to mid 2000s style of action. The transitions are not good all the time, and I forgot how many montages Bad Boys movies love to use until I watched Bad Boys 3 again, and then I was instantly reminded. It's just, if you're not a fan of Bad Boys, I feel like you would be super jarred coming into this movie with used to a different take on movie making than Bad Boys has. And Bad Boys is just trying to be traditional, right? So that's why I get the transitions are there. But do I wish that could have been better? Yes. Yes, I do. And I sometimes liked the emotional beats and sometimes didn't. This movie has a kind of seriousness that then gets cut instantly with a joke and a punchline that can be a little off-putting for some people, right? And I kind of feel like this movie struggles that line. But again, it's Bad Boys. Like, they've always had this kind of thing going on. So, I don't know. Take it or leave it, really. Bottom line is, you're here to see Will Smith, you're here to see Martin Lawrence, and you're just here to see them have some kind of crazy cool action moments. Those action moments exist. They're really fun. They remind me of a day and age where we got all of these fun, flashy, silly action movies, and this is just what I needed in that sense. I liked it, mostly. Take away some weird performances here and there by maybe some of the other actors, although I did like the kids, and Vanessa Hudgens, quick shout out, you're amazing and you did great in this movie. I haven't seen a great Vanessa Hudgens in a while, so that was a breath of fresh air too, just to get on the side. There's also a lot of returning characters if you're a Bad Boys fans that you're gonna see, at first not see coming, and then you'll be like, oh, that guy, and they're just great. You know, the movie is very self-reverent. The people know why you're here, and if you like those kinds of jokes and things, you're gonna buy it instantly. This movie's a solid, like, I'd say 7. Like, I want to give it that 8, but again, those, like, weird moments of pacing with the emotional angles not, like, kind of interfering with one another, and then the transitions, which I sometimes did not like, but it's still a solid action movie, and man, I love Will Smith, and man, I love Martin Lawrence, so any movie of theirs that they're gonna be in, sign me up. I still think Bad Boys can be a great franchise in this day and age. There's something more to tell in this story. Thank you guys for watching this review. Definitely check out Bad Boys if you're interested and into that type of action movie or that franchise. Leave a like on the review if you have a chance, and check out some of our other reviews here on the channel. Thanks again, and we'll see you on the next one.